Okay, guys, what's up? Rated X here, and the horse people have returned. We are back in action, except for, if you've seen our news video, we're no longer the horse people. We are the horse duo, Rated X, and Oak Boy Gaming. I'm not going to go in. This is a solo video about that. Basically, what happened was, we told Cutie Bears, we're like, hey, you know, all these mistakes, you know, like 50 videos in like about a week just trying to do this one certain kind of video. And it was very frustrating having to do it over and over again. And so we were like, fuck it. Five more screw-ups, you're done. And we gave her time. We even added on from 5 to like 10, like 20, and then just recently, we were like, fuck it, we've had enough. And in our news video, we announced she's done. We tried to do a live stream, but it didn't work out due to some small issues. There's no views. Nobody was coming on to give me views. I was kind of pissed. But I'm just, you know, letting you all know, Cutie Bears has been kicked from the Horse People. This is going up on my solo channel, not the Horse People channel. But go subscribe to the Horse People channel, because It's epic. We are currently trying to find a better screen recorder than Screencastify. That way we can have longer than 10-minute videos, because this isn't YouTube 2008. This is YouTube 2019. Almost 2020. Which means more content instead of just like 5-minute videos. And that, like, our max is 10. And as soon as it hits 10, it cuts us off. So that's really pissing us off, but We've been finding a way to do everything the right way. But anyways, Cutie Bears is done from the Horse People. It's sad, but she still will be featured on the channel. She just, like I said, she just kept making mistake after mistake after mistake after mistake. And sometimes it was purposely. Like, she was flipping off the camera. She was sticking her tongue out, showing people her gum. Like, that's not content. That's disgusting. Anyways, this has been my update video. We're back, better than ever. The horse duo now. Yeah. Anything else I really missed? No. All right.